City of Torrance is located next to the beach, and we're gonna start the tour from eastern edge. We're gonna enter it on Torrance Boulevard, gonna cross Western Avenue, and we get into Torrance. After that, we're gonna check Honda factory, its factory or its development or whatever it is. After that, we're gonna check Old Town Torrance with oldest homes built on Gramercy Avenue and Andrea Avenue. We're gonna see them. And also Torrance High School, historical 100-year-old building over there. We're gonna check it as well. After that, we're gonna check out the park, because I appreciate CTS Park. And also Madrona Nature Wetlands or whatever. It will take us to the close to Delama Mall, which is the biggest shopping mall in the area, which made of two shopping malls across the street. Then we're gonna appear like close to the beach, and we're gonna check Torrance part of the beach. They have Red Beach over there. After that, we're gonna drive to the helicopter factory called Robinson Helicopter. Usually the small helicopters with like scenic tours companies. So it's here, Pilot Academy, Robinson, next to the airport. After that, we're gonna check some neighborhoods. You see like Marble Estates, Madrona, whatever they called. One called Sea View or something. And then we're gonna go to the Honeywell. It's a very advanced company. You probably have thermostat or something from Honeywell. They're in every guided missile, every helicopter, whatever, every airplane, at least their invention or their parts. In the cars, turbocharge, Honeywell Aerospace. After that, we're gonna just drive and check Torrance Boulevard, Crenshaw Boulevard, and that will be grand finale of the tour. Have a nice tour. We are on Torrance Boulevard, and the city of Torrance city line goes through Western Avenue, so we just entered the Torrance city. Here on the left, commercial offices, I believe it was Honda, and no, Toyota, and Honda would be on the right. Let's check it out. Toyota moved out to Texas, but Honda is still here. American office of Honda. Here it is. Torrance has a lot of Japanese residents. Nearby city Gardena has a record high number. Torrance is second after Gardena. And they also have a lot of Japanese in Honolulu. That's how all those Japanese businesses settled in this place. On the right and on the left, it's old Torrance. Houses are 100 year old, and they are trying to get status of historical monument or something. Also, there is high school in this little neighborhood. The building is also 100 year old and some kind of historical. So let's see this 100 year old buildings. Probably residential area. This is old town, old Torrance. Looks like little village, what they call those commercial activities. I see some restaurant patios here. Some kind of produce market. Takeout restaurant. Some kind of brewery restaurant. Okay, we got the idea. More patios. So these are oldest houses, 100 year old. The city was designed by as industrial plus residential. Torrance is the last name of the land owner and industrialist. He kind of planned the city and invited other factory owners to settle here. They had railroads and close proximity to the Long Beach port, close to downtown LA. So he was very smart at attracting businesses, because he knew that residential areas would sell very fast. You're looking at historical high school building. We're gonna make a circle around it. this is high school. There are two streets, Arlington and Andrea Avenue, that claimed its oldest homes. It's in a couple blocks from here. So this is Arlington. Let's see how wide is this street, because they didn't move houses, obviously. They are built and they stay. Pretty wide. 100-year-old homes. Okay, let's check the other old street, Andreo or something. Let's see their homes. You know what? This crummy place. Strange. Arlington. Yeah. I was one block short of Gramercy. This is the old street. Here's the homes. It's very narrow on my taste. Arlington is better. Torrance has 30 parks, including Beach Park. Let's check the next other street. Andrea Avenue. Here it is. Bigger front yards. After this, we're gonna take Torrance Boulevard towards the biggest shopping mall in this area, Alamo Fashion Square or something. It's big because it's combined two shopping malls and open space, like walk between department stores, you know, not a single building. Okay, we got the idea. Old homes. Let's check out the shopping mall. You can watch this video with embedded GPS map, link in description. We're passing some kind of places that probably have significance, but I don't know what they are. This city was full of oil pumps and drilling equipment manufacturers. And now these buildings and fields already get repurposed. It was Tin Center on the right. Catholic school. This is fire station. After the shopping mall, we're gonna check park with wetlands. It's called some kind of marsh, whatever. Here is Lutheran church and private school. I like this idea when big street has little auxiliary street. And you can park and kind of away from the traffic. Houses. Lots of streets in LA has this kind of design. They build kind of extra row, extra line of traffic. Just for a home, for homes. Here's the Delamo shopping mall. Black Angus Realty, some kind of, I can see if Macy's. This is the Lama Circle. And I assume the shopping mall goes along the Lamo to the left and to the right. Hafton Boulevard. It has a lot of big hotels next to shopping center. probably Japanese businessmen buy all this stuff here because they like brand merchandise. See, double tree. The Lama Fashion Center. Marriott, that building on the left. Nordstrom. Here is Marriott. Hard to tell which is parking structure and which is the store. The city has a lot of sushi bars with conveyors bringing your plates on a belt. It looks like all MC theaters. Looks like all parking structure. Where are those Nordstrom stores? Providence Medical Building. Okay, now we're gonna check that Madrona Marsh or Marsh Wetlands. I guess it's similar to one we saw in Playa del Rey. Video tour. This pine tree is fake. It hosts cellular phone antennas. Here it is. Madrona Marsh Preserve, even phone number with no area code. Area code here is 310, but they didn't bother to put it. There is parking on the left, I assume is for this park. It has a little lake as well. Oh yeah, it's on the left. Madrona Marsh Office Center and parking. some kind of gate. Let's check this apartment buildings. Ah, it's a gated community. Chat line. I need access code, I guess, to enter. Chat lane. Now we can check out Torrance Beach. It's 12 minutes away. For some reason they call portion of the beach Rat Beach, which is not appetizing, not appealing. Maybe they want to people to stay away. Who likes rats? Sears, part of the Delama Mall probably. Restaurants. This is 4K video, you can pause it and stretch it if you want to see some details. Take a screenshot and stretch it. On the way to the beach, we're gonna stop by Hopkins Wilderness Park, destination for camping and nature walks. Toys R Us still has a sign on top. What's up with that? We're on Sepulveda Boulevard. You can switch to GPS map video. Link in description. Starbucks with drive-thru. Yogi's teriyaki. We are heading towards the beach. Here's pretty high elevation. You can see Palos Verdes hills over there. Homes on the left have view probably downhill here. We're gonna stop by in Hopkins Wilderness Park in a minute. Hopkins. Southwood Village. According to Wikipedia, this is safest city in America. Maybe 100 safest cities. It has its own police department, its own city jail, bunch of fire stations. Their own paramedics. We are in a wilderness park, visitor center, probably, I thought visitor center meant toilet, but camp in progress, apparently there is camp going on. Parking lot. Yeah, people bring kids for camping here, apparently. I don't know if I'm allowed to drive into this thing. Probably not. Maybe you can drive your camper in there, who knows? Okay, let's see Red Beach. One more park. Playground. Alta Vista Park. Soccer field. Baseball. Basketball. I'm not sure about baseball, basketball definitely. Let's check this little neighborhood. Alta Vista Elementary School. Here what looks like housing situation. Old man with mustache, like retired policeman or something. Elementary school. This is some kind of church. Another one. So this is Greek Orthodox. Greek Orthodox. And this is Mormon church. Lutheran school, preschool and church. Lutheran is supposed to be German, right? Let's check this neighborhood. Another leaf blower. I hate them. Okay, 6 minutes to the beach. We are in Redondo Beach at the moment. Pacific Coast Highway. I think I made mistake. Hopkins Wilderness Park was in Redondo Beach, and everything after it. This neighborhood also Redondo Beach. But we are going to the Red Beach in Torrance Beach. Famous residents of Torrance are Chuck Norris. He was raised here. And Michelle Kwan, figure skater. Two famous people. I don't know if they're related. Beach is 5 minutes away. Pretty dense commercial area of Redondo Beach. Right. I see the water, I see the sun. No, I don't see the sun. Just water. Big ears on that dog. Must be rabbit dog. Rivera Village. Rivera Village is Torrance. I don't know where it is. Yeah, it's kind of steep drop here, about 50 feet, I guess. I don't like it. I hate it. And it's called Red Beach. You gotta be kidding. I'll give it a chance. I look at it. Torrance Beach. Worst beach experience I could imagine. Sit like on pavement. Here is paid parking, I'm assuming. Yes. Car GPS thinks we are Redondo Beach. Okay, let's hit Red Beach and see where it is. 3 minutes away. Mysterious. Do they even have a beach in Torrance? Car thinks it's Redondo Beach. Okay, let's check Red Beach. Parking. Paseo de la Playa, Redondo Beach. Can't believe this. Entrance only. Entrance only. Entrance to where? To Red Beach? Entrance to where? So basically, it's all mirage. There is no Torrance Beach. Although Google thinks there is. Cars say it's Redondo Beach. Deception, big deception. Okay, I'm done with this stupid Red Beach. There are a bunch of cars behind me. I need to make a left, but I can't even make a left. Thank you. This sign said Torrance. And we proved that it doesn't exist, Torrance Beach. Okay, next up, Rocket Ship Park. I don't know what it is, but we'll check the neighborhoods. Torrance neighborhoods. This is it. Say it's Redondo Beach. Think of what you want of it. Google say this is Torrance. Rocket Ship Park in Torrance, definitely. 4 minutes away. Going to Rocket Ship Park, check it out. One of 30 parks. They didn't bother to mark their city's boundaries, which is strange. Houses on little slopes. Rivera Elementary School. Torrance. Now my car thinks we are in Torrance. Thank you. Torrance also has skateboard park. Skateboard park. Rocket Ship Park, Torrance. Elevated green space with playground. Oh, I see the rocket ship. It's over there. Okay. What can we do next? There is a neighborhood called Seaside. It has little park as well. Let's check neighborhood called Seaside. 7 minutes away. Torrance neighborhoods are very good, literally marked and named, except the beach. A little neighborhood, sidewalks on both sides of street, even wheelchair friendly, shaved angles, shaved corners. This is humane city. Views here. We can see shopping areas. Let's check one more street before we leave this area. I think we're gonna get stuck between two FedEx cars. They're talking. Sharing how many deliveries they made. Homes on a hill. It's Someone collected the trash. Pretty good. We are heading to the little neighborhood called Sea View or something. Here, this Torrance community garden on the right. Let's stop on the way. Lego Seco Park, sports fields, playground, and gardens. Let's check it out. Torrance has also a helicopter factory. Oh, this is it. If you ever flew through helicopter over the beach tours, they usually Robinson helicopters made in Torrance. Respect cities who have dedicated some land to the parks. Let's keep going to the Sea View neighborhood. Aiming the camera at the homes. After this, we're gonna drive to helicopter factory. It also has Honeywell something to do with turbochargers that they put in every car or every diesel car or whatever. Honeywell, famous company. Every airplane has Honeywell device, and there's no, I don't know why, cabin pressure or something. They're in Torrance, at least turbocharge. Branch here. So this little neighborhood of Torrance called Seaside, not Sea View, just Seaside. Big house, small house. This one looks like somebody coming out of the home. Robinson Helicopter Factory in Torrance, 9 minutes away. Let's check it out. At the moment we are in Seaside neighborhood. I think homes on the right on a cliff. They have a good view. Heading to Robinson Helicopter Factory. Thank you. Kali Mayer, I think it's the richest guy. Name of street. Richest guy in Torrance. Used to be. Pacific Coast Highway. Check out hydration therapy, IV. Would you let somebody stick IV needle into your arm to hydrate you a little bit? Maybe after diarrhea or after drunk party to relieve the what it's called, hangover. Strange business, and people patronize it. Or China buffet. Right now, pandemic. Maybe they have buffet to go. Mercedes of South Bay, Jaguar, Land Rover, Lexus, we're on Pacific Coast Highway, Hawaiian restaurants, Ford. Wondering if all this owned by the same guy, Toyota. Lopez Motors from Scarface. Infinity on the right. Actually, this is Robinson. I need to go live here. If you want to see helicopters. Oh, I see one helicopter over there. You can buy a helicopter from them, just like car. They give you car loan and you can fly to your hometown right from this field. Hallelujah. It's green. There you go, Robinson. Oh, there is a gate. Maybe you can see the airport from here. Lots of cars. The factory is open, working. No, it's not a report, it's just warehouse. Okay, let's check Honeywell aerospace. Where is it? 16 minutes from here. Torrance. Honeywell Airspace for Torrance. I was told that every airplane has Honeywell parts in it. Here's the report field or something. So this will be grand finale of this video tour. This is airport. And the storage. Oh, little airplane going to the landing. guess the storage places are for the planes, right? Rolling Hills Plaza. Still Torrance. City of Torrance. They have Nike's factory store somewhere here in Torrance. Maybe in here on this plaza. On Crenshaw Boulevard. Lexus on the left. Minutes to Honeywell Aerospace. Vietnamese cuisine. This is oil field or something. Something to do with petroleum. Big tanks with oil. Strange office buildings marble estates, little Torrance neighborhoods, medical. Next block, there is park, Charles Wilson Park, trails, outdoorsed, athletic amenities. Let's check it out. City of Torrey Parks. Charles Wilson Park. Lots of parking space for the park. Also has camp and fitness classes. Presbyterian Church with Korean letters. A lot of parking in this park. That's awesome. Bleachers. It's all parking lots for the park. Some kind of gymnasium, whatever. We're heading to Honeywell Aerospace. Last stop. Gated community. Village. Some kind of oaks. Sand and surf. But they don't have beach, as we figured out. Let's check this neighborhood. Library. And this is gated community, assuming. The village on Oak. I don't know if it's proper English. On Oak. We already drove on this street, Carson. Nativity Catholic School. I remember it. Checking the neighborhoods. Also looks old. Not very modern. Modern. Follow lane driver. Ah, runway street. What is this? What is this? Planted in honor, 2010. So in 10 years it's already grew like this? You're kidding. Flashing my headlights. We are back to Torrance Boulevard. heading to Honeywell airspace. Again, some kind of oil refinery. Impressive building. Not building, facility. Maybe Chevron. Oh, maybe Valero. I think it was Valero. The signs say Amsti Torrance plant. Maybe it's only about lumber yard. It's called Torrance Refining Company, that's all. That's all. Torrance Refining Company. Occasionally it has fires. And price of gasoline goes up because of the fire. On refinery. Honeywell is 2 minutes away. Dumps. Amazon Prime Distribution Center. Here is Honeywell factory. Compared to helicopter, Robinson. There is nothing here, no employees. Nobody parked here. Empty. Empty, nobody's here. Garrett advancing motor. That's probably one of those turbochargers. Church parking only, okay. Storage. The sign said no Honeywell parking. Okay, this was video tour of Torrance. Powered by Dashcam Tours. Most truthful tour. Because it's Dashcam documented. Okay. Fashion bees. McGuire builders or something. Checking out their businesses. Gregorian theater. Is that the same Gregorian that had big Bel Air house? I need more information. I found big parking lot. That's for Honeywell Park. Garrett. Garrett. And Honeywell. That's where they park. Alright, see you in the next video tour. I think I'll stop in Costco, it's also in Torrance, so it will be legit addition to the tour. You can stick around Torrance. Thirteen minutes away. There is a black and white helicopter. Police helicopter. Making circles, bagels, donuts. Over South Los Angeles.